Hello everyone, I am Dr. Archana. I am the Associate Consultant, Infectious Disease Specialist at Manipal Hospital, Old Airport Road, Bangalore. Tuberculosis is a chronic infection which is caused by inhalation of Mycobacterium tuberculosis bacterium in children. So the most common form of tuberculosis which is seen in children is pulmonary tuberculosis. Having said this, among children, the most fatal and serious form of tuberculosis can be seen, especially in less than 2 years of age, they being the disseminated form of tuberculosis, which is called as miliary tuberculosis, and also tuberculosis of the brain and its coverings, which is called as TB meningitis. Also, the tuberculosis in children do not spread very frequently as seen in adults. This is because the bacterial load among the children is less when compared to adults.